If you're using poly rope or poly tape, then you'll need a clamp to attach the wire to it properly. Once attached, we need to spread the charge between all runs of conductor. Make a connection between the charged run and the next one up by using the appropriate if you went under a gate or if you have separate sections of fencing. Double check that the electricity has a path to reach all the conductors and that none of them have been left out, as these two have, which are shown in blue.